I don't think I'm the right person to ask for that kasi hindi naman ako yung aakyat sa bahay, diba? Wala ka pa talaga balak mag-asawa.
Bakit na ba daw?
Bakit ang hilig-hilig niyo sa mga controversial questions?
Hey guys! So, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Nakapajama po ako na uso ngayong silk pajamas. So, ilalagay ko dito, here, kung sino yung nagbigay ng silk pajamas na to. It's from AZ Collections, if I'm not mistaken. Check ko muna. Sino ba nabigay? Sino nagbigay? Ito sa'yo. As far as I can remember, it's AZ Collection and they sell different kind of silk pajamas. They actually sent me two of this. So, yung isa ay short sleeve na color nude cream. And the other one is this. It's a Gucci na Mickey Mouse. It's really cute and I like this one kasi long sleeve siya. So, if you guys wanna buy silk pajamas, you can order from them. I will put their link on the description and mag-post din ako on Instagram at itatag ko sila. So, yeah, watch out for that. I'm actually supposed to do this video at home. Kaya ako sinuot yung pajama. May pinapagawa sa akin yung mama ko. So, pumunta ako muna ng bangko and then I'm waiting for that na tapos babalikan ko lang. And while I have the free time, yun, gagawin na natin ang ating Q&A vlog ngayon. Hindi ko pa nakita yung mga questions sa Instagram kasi natatakot akong i-open sila. But I've seen the one on Facebook. Kaso nga lang, hindi ko siya na-screenshot before mawala yung my day ko. So, hindi ko na siya mahanap. I'm not good at pronouncing username, so please bear with me. I'm just gonna put your names here. So he said, "Can you be one of our ambassadors soon? If brands kayo na you want me to promote, I'm really fine with that as long as we could come up with the mutual decision." Wow. Send me an email and I'll see what I can do. From Defiable, not sure how to pronounce her name. I'm sorry. So she said, "So wala ka pa talaga balak mag-asawa." Wala daw ako balak mag-asawa. Sis! Meron naman po akong balak mag-asawa. But I don't think I'm the right person to ask about that. I think most of... Di naman lahat. Kasi meron akong mga kakilala na ayaw talaga mag-asawa. They really do want to get married. And I'm no exception for that. I mean, why not? Diba? Hindi ko naman po pinagbawalan ng sarili kong wag mag-asawa. I don't think I'm the right person to ask for that. Kasi hindi naman ako yung aakyat sa bahay. Diba? Nag-aantay lang tayo dito. Kung meron man, alhamdulillah. Just, you know what? I'm open to suggestions. Dapat tinatanong din yung mga lalaki, "Nano, akit ka ba o hindi?" Ganyan. So, yeah. That's my answer. Yeah, may balak naman po ako mag-asawa. And I'm just right here waiting for that person. That sounds so cheesy. Okay, let's move on to the next question, which is, this pajama is really comfy. Magkaiba sila ng tela and I like this one so much better. How to love yourself? Pa-shout out po ate. Ryan Aluden. So, hi Ryan Aluden. Ayun naman pala. Pinahirapan pa ako mag-pronounce ng pangalan. I'm going to answer that. It will take us very, very long. Siguro, one of these days, gagawa ako ng video about self-love. I am not the master of self-love. But, I am still learning and still trying to love myself even more. Every single day. From Atikan. Hayaan niyo na akong i-bastardize yung mga pangalan. Mga username niyo because I really, I'm very bad at this. Batch po kayo ni Sir Jamil. I think yung mini-mini yung Sir Jamil is si Sir Jeff. So, if you haven't watched our video, go watch it. Meron kaming video na nag-ambush interview, which actually, it's not an ambush interview. He knows that ahead of the time. And, you also did a video sa... yung nag-tour kami sa Lana Del Rey. Not really a tour, more like napasama lang talaga ako. And I had no choice but to go with them. But it was very fun. Because as far as I know, I think he is 2 years senior than me. And he is 2 years older than me. As far as I know. Okay. Okay, next one from Mustafa Niania. Message advice mo sa mga gusto magsimula mag-vlog. Hey, I love you. If you're gonna do it for fame and for PR and for all the free stuff, don't do it. So, gusto ko talaga filmmaking. And I don't care if I have YouTube or not or if people watch my videos or not. I love making films. And that's just something I'm very passionate about. If you're doing it kasi uso lang, sikat lang, then don't do it. Just don't do it. One of these days, tatamaan ka talaga ng mga sinasabi sa'yo ng mga tao. You know, it will really take a troll on you. That's my advice. Don't do it. What is the most significant thing you've learned from friendship? Having a toxic friend, having people that use you for their own good, tapos sisiraan ka pa. I've learned a lot about that throughout a long time. And I've seen that the more na nakikita nila na nagkakaroon ka ng blessing, the more people will drag you down. So you really need to be careful about who you put into your inner circle. And this is one thing na gusto kong i-share sa inyo. I don't like being friends with someone just because they're friends of my friends. I want to have a real connection with them, one-on-one. Yung parang meron kayong sariling bonding, meron kayong kanya-kanyang bonding. And to all, sa lahat ng kaibigan ko, dumaan kami sa ganun. Lahat sila meron akong one-on-one bonding sa kanila talaga. And I feel like I cannot fully trust that person if I just know her kasi kilala siya ng someone I'm close with. I don't know. Personally, I like having a special connection with my friend. I'll be very, very thankful when you have someone who does not talk behind your back. At ipagtatanggol ka kapag nakatalikod ka. Be grateful for the friendship that you have. Kasi hindi lahat ng tao merong privilege na piliin kung sino yung magiging inner circle niya, kung sino yung magiging kaibigan niya. Kasi some of them doesn't even have real friends, you know, you get what I mean. They just stick with people na andyan lang. Gets nyo? Di ba parang ang lungkot na kaya mo siya kaibigan kasi she's the only one there. Siya lang yung nagtitiis sa'yo. So you, kung kahit anong toxic attitude yung meron siya, tinotolerate mo. Kasi yan nga, wala kang choice eh. That's the only person you have. You should be grateful kung meron tayo mga kaibigan loyal sa atin. Ang hirap explain. Ano, eto marami ding nagtanong dito. Mga siguro 30% are asking about my skincare secret. From Maya. He said, when po kayo nagkagusto na matuto mag-dry? Kailan ba? I was in high school during that time. Is yung manual na pick up. And it was hard kasi pick up yun tapos manual pa. Brother, my younger brother who is a year younger than me, tinuruan siya ng driver namin. Okay, I need to drive back. Tinuruan siya ng driver namin. And I don't like it na hindi ako ini-include just because I'm a woman. Pero dahil I'm a very stubborn person. So, ang ginawa ko, sabi ko talaga sa kanya, hindi ako bababa. Nilock ko lahat ng doors. And I said, hindi ako bababa dito na hindi niyo ko tinuturuan mag. So, bababa lang ako kapag ako mismo yung magdadrive ng kotse na to. And wala silang naging choice but to let me drive the car. Pero, dahil sa mga panahon na yun, sobrang, I was so full of myself. I was so arrogant ng mga panahon na yun. So, wag talaran. I was driving our car, siguro 2 years after kong natuto mag-drive. It was a long drive actually, from Llano del Norte to Llano del Sur. Fast and furious ko mag-drive. I had an accident that time. It's okay kung ako lang yung nasa kotse, but I was not. I was with my grandmother. Kaya that was very traumatic for me kasi kasama ko yung grandmother ko. Kaya huwag niyong tutularan yan. Don't do that. I'm sharing this one kasi para lesson learned din sa inyo na take everything slowly. Hindi niyo kailangan magmayabang dahil you've achieved something. Huwag kayong masyadong fast and furious sa daan kasi what if may sakay kayo? Ganyan. So after that, 2 years na akong hindi nagda-drive. Takot akong humawak ng manibela. Until recently actually. Very, very recent. Just this year. And so I start taking driving classes sa manual kasi I want to learn properly. So I'd rather learn professionally na kasi feeling ko mas matututo ako and mas magiging better driver ako if I learn professional. This one, itong dinadrive ko is automatic. Wala naman akong problema sa automatic. From Lida Ching, ano dapat gawin pag naiisip mo yung mga bagay na hindi mo kayang gawin? Hindi ko din gets, sabi niya. Hindi niya din gets yung sarili niyang tanong. Hindi ko din gets, te. So, hindi ko masasagot kasi hindi ko din na-gets yung tanong mo. Okay, sabi niya, do you think losing a friend is better than losing your inner peace? I'd rather lose a friend than lose my inner peace. I will always choose my peace more than the cloud, more than the toxic friends, more than the toxic events. Dati kasi hindi ako marunong mag-no. Palagi akong yes, yes, yes sa lahat ng bagay. Nalilabel ka ng mabait, pero hindi nila alam. Pagod na pagod ka din and you are suffering kasi masyado kang mabait. So I said, enough is enough. Today, I am going to choose myself. Ano ako mag-expect na may pipili sa akin kung pati ako, hindi ko kayang piliin ang sarili ko? Paano ako uunahin ng ibang tao kung hindi ako marunong unahin ang sarili? You should stop swimming oceans for people who cannot even jump puddles for you. And ako, sobrang hirap sa akin makahanap ng kaibigan na hindi ako sinisiraan, hindi ako tinatry i-drag down ng pasekreto. Kaya I choose my friends really, really carefully and I filter them. You give too much and they give you too little, then it's time to let go. When I let go, it means I really had enough. Kasi kung merong marupok award, champion na ako, sis. Champion na ako doon. Kaya when I let go, it means I really, really had enough. From Nam Rascal, she said, "What inspires you to do and continue vlogging until now?" Kontrata, sis. Let's move here. Sorry, Otto. From N.FY, she said, "May nai-income ka na po ba sa YT? Shout out po, I love you, Ate Chiba." Oh, sana all, nga, I love you. Yes, meron akong nai-income via AdSense. Pero, nipiso. Wow, may panipiso pa ako. Parang ang laki ng hinanakit ko sa mundo. Nipiso, wala akong minidraw sa pera na yon. Kasi I like to keep it as a saving. So, yung ibang income ko from sponsors, sa mga brands. Ano to?
Yun yung, I don't know.
Ah, okay. Ay, batang ganda. Thank you. From ASM Thing. Thank you.
By Analia Kusay, "You're naudlot na major plan this pandemic."
Marami. Kasama na dun yung traveling outside.
Yes. Ano pinakagusto mo sa sarili mo?
Everything? Wow!
The best
love. Self-love is the best love.
Tips for OOTD.
Huwag ako yung tanongin nyo dyan. Kasi kung nakikita nyo, nakapajama lang po ako umaalis ng bahay.
Amy? Do you have a boyfriend? Please be honest.
Bakit po ba kayo masyadong invested? Non-existent na love life ko? Wala pa akong boyfriend. That's an honest answer. You can ask anyone. And wala akong boyfriend.
Okay, so another one is by Nuraini Mumboy. "Have you ever tried to hang out with a subscriber?"
All of my friends are my subscriber. You are my subscriber.
I'm a subscriber.
So, we are already hanging out.
XB underscore. Umakit na ba sa yung... Umakit na ba daw?
Bakit ang hilig-hilig niyo sa mga controversial questions? Umakit sa hagdan sa bahay. Umakit siya doon sa mga dalawang palapag na hagdan. Figuratively, with how the culture defines it. No.
Is girl empowered and matakaw daw?
Yes, I'm girl empowered but I'm not matakaw.
Ah, ito maganda to. Saan galing si Bobby po?
Ha! Long story! Bobby is my son. He is my son. Galing siya
sa
galing po siya sa puso ko na pinadaan sa basura.
Masaya kang kasama.
Ah, I'm the most boring person you ever met. Don't assume. So that's it for this video. I hope nag-enjoy kayo. Ako kasi hindi ako nag-enjoy. Go and keep on driving para be a safe driver, guys. Be a safe driver. Bye!